नमस्ते, आई एम जेवीएन ऋषि गौतम फ्रॉम डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ जर्नलिज्म। टुडेज टॉपिक इज हाउ टू रिकॉर्ड हाई क्वालिटी वीडियोस। टुडे मेनी ऑडिटोरियम्स एंड क्लासरूम्स ऑन कॉलेज कैंपसेस आर सेट अप टू मेक लेक्चर कैप्चर सिंपल। Nearly all of the audio and visual equipment in these aspects spaces is possible to present for easy one touch lecture recording, enabling teachers to just walk in, press record and start teaching. Prepare your lecture and slides. Download your lecture capture software or app. Optimize audio and video quality. Record a test video to check the quality of your audio and video. Record and edit with your lecture capture software or app. Share your lecture video to your LMS. The first point is prepare your lecture and slides. Location. Your video adventure starts here. Set yourself up in a quiet room with good Wi-Fi. Not sure if it is quite enough? Record a test video first. Then you will be able to tell if there's an echo or if you need to be closer to your router. Second point is, let there be light, but not too much. I have natural light, but when you are recording a video, you are just got to make sure you are using light in the right way. It's important to face the source of light, ideally a window, or turn on the overhead lights in the room if there's no window. Window can be tricky, so while you want to face a window, at the same time you have to make sure there is no window behind you. The camera will focus on that window, which will cast a shadow over your face. No one wants that. Third is, a little tidying goes a long way. Next, look at the space around you. It is neat, no matter what your video is for. It's a chance to make a good impression. A cluttered background can be distracting and will pull attention away from you. So make sure that what people are seeing in the background is clean and organized. Tidy up as if people were actually coming to your home to meet with you. Eye contact is everything. The camera should be eye level or slightly above. Think selfie style. Low angles are unflattering and about an arm's distance away. Placing your laptop on a stack of books is a great way to accomplish this. Make sure to level a bit of room between your head and the top of the frame. Fifth point is, storage can make or break the whole thing. If you are recording files directly to your laptop, make sure your laptop has